I miss my afternoon naps. My kitty cat sleeping on my lap. But she died August 2011. Just got back from Norway, she slipped off the kitty hat. Last night I had to laugh out loud when Hopkins beat the forest cloud at the age of 48. No fighter ever was that great. This morning I woke up at 9. Your body pressed hard against mine, and my mind began to race with all the business sitting on my plate. This morning I woke up at 9. Your body pressed hard against mine, and I felt grateful for your love, and I felt grateful for your love. But at the age of 46, I'm still one fucked up little kid. Cannot figure anything out. Gets upset and starts and pouts. And at the age of 46, I'm still one fucked up little kid. Who has my fears and has my doubts. Who has my challenges and bouts. And though I moved out here, I know I'm still that kid from Ohio. Still has hopes, still has dreams, still not learned a fucking thing. And though I moved out here, I know I'm still that kid from Ohio. Who's living in a world that I'm still getting to know. 2012, last July, every night for a week I cried and cried. When I got the news of my old friend Tim Mooney died, my heart dropped dead. My mind is spun, thinking about the times when we were younger and how my band looked up to Tim and all the guys who played with him. Sometimes I still cannot believe Tim Mooney died at 53. He seemed to be much stronger. He was too young to up and leave. Sometimes it's still hard to believe Tim Mooney died at 53 there in Petaluma in his kitchen. Oh, how his wife and daughter miss him. And at the age of 46, I'm still one fucked up little kid who grew up in the sticks, whose bad habits I can't kick. And at the age of 46, I'm still one fucked up little kid who grew up in the sticks, who has my hang-ups and my tics. And though I live out here, I know I'm still that kid from Ohio. Still digging for something and what I don't know. And though I live out here, I know I'm still that kid from Ohio. Still searching for something, who still don't fucking know.